Hi and welcome to Course Blog. If you are looking for an SEO tool, you've probably heard of Ubersuggest and Semrush. Now, both are great tools and have used them both extensively. But which one is right for you? It depends on two things really. One, whether you're a beginner or an advanced user who's familiar with SEO. Two, what you plan to do with the tool. Are you a freelancer or an agency who wants to handle multiple client websites? Or are you a small business owner or blogger who wants to do SEO for your own website? In this video, I'm going to walk you through both these tools to help you decide which one is right for you. Let's get started. When it comes to keyword research, Semrush has a much larger keyword database and more advanced filter options. But having said that, Ubersuggest still gives you solid keyword ideas, search volume, and competition level at a fraction of the cost. For competitor analysis, Semrush is an absolute powerhouse. It gives you deep insight into competitor backlinks, organic traffic, their ad campaigns, and much more. Ubersuggest too gives you basic competitor data, but it's nowhere as detailed or as comprehensive as Semrush. If you're looking for an SEO tool that helps you come up with useful and relevant content ideas, both Ubersuggest and Semrush offer great topic suggestions. Ubersuggest is great for quick content ideas based on trending topics and competitor insights. But Semrush is great for in-depth content marketing tools like the topic research and the SEO content template. So if you have a content-heavy online strategy, then Semrush works best for you. When it comes to website audits, Semrush is a clear winner. It provides detailed technical SEO reports, error detection, and head scores. Ubersuggest does offer website audits, but they are more basic and suitable for beginners or small websites. Backlinks are important for SEO, and Semrush offers one of the most detailed backlink analysis tools. It provides in-depth insights into backlink profiles, toxic links, and competitor links as well. Ubersuggest offers backlink data as well, but it's nowhere as extensive as Semrush. So if backlink strategy is a priority, then Semrush is the better choice. If you have multiple marketing tools as part of your digital marketing strategy, then integrations are important. Now, Ubersuggest has basic integrations with Google Analytics and Google Search Console, but Semrush offers a wider range of third-party connections like Trello and Wix and Zapier and many more. When it comes to customer support, Semrush can be contacted via their contact support form or directly via phone. Ubersuggest can be contacted using their contact form. Replies will come to your email address. And while response times can vary, their responses are usually very prompt. So when it comes to customer support, then both are pretty good. But of course, the convenience of reaching out and speaking to somebody on the phone, which Semrush allows, is quite valuable at times when it's hard to explain things via email or you need a quick response. Pricing shouldn't really drive your decision when it comes to investing in a tool that you rely on heavily for your online business. But having been there myself, I know that when you're running your business on a tight budget, then it does become an important factor while making a decision. So let's talk about pricing. Ubersuggest is definitely more affordable than Semrush, and which is why I feel it's a good place to start if you're running a business on a budget. It also gives you the option of getting add-ons whenever you need more. So it helps you to grow your account as you grow your business. Ubersuggest also has lifetime plans, which I absolutely love. Ubersuggest also has a free plan that doesn't expire ever. So if your needs are minimal, you can continue to use it for as long as you like. Semrush, on the other hand, is a premium tool starting at nearly $140 per month. If you are on a budget, Ubersuggest is a clear winner. But if you're looking for advanced features, Semrush will justify the price. So which tool is right for you? If you're a beginner, Ubersuggest is a clear winner. It is affordable, it has a user-friendly dashboard, easy to understand metrics, and basic keyword suggestions that you can really use without getting overwhelmed. Semrush is powerful, but it has a really steep learning curve that can be really scary for a beginner. But if you're an SEO expert and you're interested in in-depth analysis, you might find that Ubersuggest doesn't have all the answers to your questions. And Semrush might be better suited for you with its detailed data points and reports. For agencies or freelancers handling client websites, Semrush takes the lead. It offers detailed reporting, white label solutions, and collaboration tools that are a must when you want to share your analysis and progress with your clients. If you also want to control access for each of your team members working with a particular client, or you want to share guest access with the client itself, Semrush makes it easy to do that. Ubersuggest is great for bloggers or small business owners who simply want to do SEO for their own websites, and it lacks advanced client management or user management features, which makes it not so useful for freelancers or agencies. In any case, if you're not ready to commit yet, you can check out both these tools by signing up to their free plan or free trial. I'm going to add the links for both of these in this video's description so that you can do that easily. Let me know in the comments which one you prefer. And if you are interested in learning more about Ubersuggest or Semrush, check out my Udemy course link, which is in the description. If you found this video helpful, like, subscribe for more SEO insights, and see you in the next one.